Welcome! In front of me is an iPhone 15 Pro, and today I will show you how you can record screen on this device. So, to get started, we will need to add screen recording to the control center, and we do that by navigating into the settings. From there, I'm gonna scroll down and select control center, and swipe down, and you will find screen recording. Press on the plus button next to it and it will get added. And now when you pull down your control center by swiping down from the top right side of your screen, you can see this record button right here. So you're gonna press on it, it will start a 3-second countdown, at which point it's gonna begin recording. Now, once you stop it, as you've seen, all you need to do is just interact with this pop-up right here, and then select the black or square with the red circle. And once you stop it, it gets automatically saved to your Photos application. So I'll open that up and I'm gonna go back to what we will typically see, which is most likely the library with all photos selected, and it's visible right here. But later on, if you want to find that screen recording down the line and you have, obviously, as you can see, a bunch of content here, it might be easier to navigate to the albums. And then in albums, as you can see, these are albums. You want to scroll down and you'll find an album called Screen Recordings. And in here, you'll find all your screen recordings that you've captured over the time of using your device. And here is the one that I have just captured. So there we go. Now, if you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and thanks for watching.